anything.
Look to let the butterfly out.
I'm one for you. Do you know how to use this boss's guide?
In this candidate, yeah.
Big picture, top of the wing. Small picture, bottom of the wing. Got that?
Okay,
reason why it's important to know which side of the wing you're looking at, that's the same button. If you turn your ship over, that is the same button. Now, competition. Who of you two can find the most butterflies and put a name to them?
Okay.
And if your eyes are bigger than, better than, I presume, your sister, you can still win.
Thank you so much. I'm finding as many butterflies as you can. What type of butterfly is that one? Look, Saskia. Saskia, look. Oh, look at the butterfly. Can you spot that one?
Oh.
Look!
Hello, boy.
You're saying
that
yes.
I know. Big beautiful.
For the one you wanna buy.
Now for our today's demonstration, we're going to discover some incredible super species
on what adaptations and skills they use to survive in some of the harshest places on the planet. That beautiful land in there from our lovely Luca. So Luca here is definitely a super rearranger of hair from a buzzing eagle.
But they can actually pick up illnesses from us. They can catch diseases from us out in the wild. So conservationists who go out and look after these animals in the wild and try to protect them actually have to keep their distance. And that presents
a problem.
That's
where
we get
started. He's waiting to be fed. Yeah, he's waiting to be fed.
You can look at the main entrance. The main exit has got a shop. We might stop there on the way out. No,
Okay, you can stop. Come on. Come on. Come on.
It's a water snake.
It's a fish.
It looks like we're missing a muscle.
Thank you.
Careful.
Sharing is occurring. Remember that.
Monkeys.
Nirvan. Nirvan. See, I told you, it's just that.
This is the cup.
Hello, beautiful. Bananas. Is that my children, man? Should I eat it? Bananas. Wow, come be easy, child. This is a lovely.
It's bigger than your brain.
Listen, yeah. Let's take a picture of you now.
It's bigger than your brain.
Imagine you count them. These are necessary to make the ocean survive.
The man gives birth to a child. Giraffe. This is not the zebra, it's the cousin of Okapi is called.
Hey, Tusky.
Look, the mouse, can you see the mouse? Look,
I'm going.
Yeah. Might escape and cause problem. Yeah. What animal is that? Look, look. That's the sloth. That's your sloth.
What?
There,
what?
That's it. No.
It's a sloth. It's a sloth.
Let's look around it. You can see the monkey.
The same size now. They're all sort of like this big and
it's just
the
three
is that
would be,
I think it looks a little bit cheeky.
Hello? Do you like to play? I don't think they would allow it.
Time, you're probably just under the hay before. That's worth coming back for.
You look so cute, come and touch me.
What type of animal are
they?
We're gonna get scared.
They're beautiful, I'd like to.
Okay,
let's go.
Yeah.
Yes.
What are you?
I am Professor of Governance.
কোরোন মাঝে টিফিন ওর মাঝে বড় একটা English or East Pakistan. This isn't recognized for us now, you know, you're stupid, you know.